Hey there, Assassin's Creed fans. It's been a while. It sure is. Talking of Assassin's Creed, I got Assassin's Creed Origins and installed Battlefront 2 and Shadow War. Sorry I've been uploading, but I've had some issues, and I'm gonna tell you guys. I was with this girl called Jasmine, and I wasn't even with her that long, and basically, no, I'm not going to tell you, because then you'll think, but, let's just say it didn't work out, and, I didn't have my phone for about 2 months, so that's why I'm been uploading. I ran some issues with my phone, I had to send it repair. And my nana's in hospital, and you know, it's. I know I am being uploading entertaining videos, if you like, because I'm live on my own, so. Really entertaining videos I can do, but I'll let you guys give me some suggestions, you know, some entertaining uploading gaming videos, or I don't know, but yeah, I've been going to the gym. Get them gains! And, bit of cardio on a Monday. And then weights on a Friday. Oh, God. Boy, I could. But yeah. Okay. I'm gonna tell you guys. The thing with Yasmin is she turned out to be a psycho. I met her for the second time, and one thing led to another, and then next thing I know, the same day, Saturday evening at 7:30 at night. And she's accused me of she falsely accused me of rape. So my phone's been with police for 2 months. But 2 months later I'm all cleared. It turns out she's done this thing before. Let me just pause this song. This is a good song. But yeah. Yep, I'm growing a beard as well. There's a couple of bald patches I had to shave all this off. But yeah, getting back to it, yeah, I got falsely accused of rape, and you know, so I spent 2 days in the police, well, I spent a night in a police cell which were bloody awful, and I will pretty much wait for 24 hours. So, guys, just be careful on girls. Just get to know them. Don't rush things. Just get to know them. Because I don't want the same thing happening to you guys. But if you get in touch with a Yasmin Robinson, don't go near her. Stay away from her. Don't even be in contact with her. If she tries to add you as a friend, don't add her as a friend, because she will do the same thing to you that she did to me, which will falsely accuse you of rape. And I were fuming with the allegation, because I won't do something like that. So I don't understand why a girl would use me, and then, oh, it's just so mind-boggling, you know? But two, 3 months later, got my phone back. I'm gonna be uploading again, so I hope you guys are ready. And please, come on guys, subscribe and like, comment, like, give me some ideas for entertaining videos, you know? So I can entertain you guys. I'm uploading these videos and I'm like getting views but no subscribers. But how am I supposed to like top it if, you know, there's like, ooh, ow. Sorry, my beard's itching like hell. But yeah, my nana's been in hospital for the last 2-3 months. I was a bit upset at first, but I'm sort of like, and I've just found out today, because I've just been to visit her, that she's got an infection in her liver. So I'm a bit upset, but you know, doctor don't help. He keeps bloody saying, oh, she might not wake up, and you know, what sort of thing to say? You know what I mean? I know it's being logical, but you know, you shouldn't say stuff like that. Not 3 times on trot. You know? I know he's on doing his job and, you know, telling you the truth, giving it to you, you know? But anyway, like, subscribe, comment what entertaining stuff I should do for you guys. You know, I'm up for suggestions. Just like give me some suggestions, and then I can like do a list and like do entertaining for you guys. Pranks are gonna be a bit hard. I don't know. Do you think I should do a daily vlog or what? So, like, subscribe, comment, give me some ideas for entertaining, gaming, or anything. Pranks might be a bit hard, but if that's what you guys want, I'll try and find a way to do prank videos. trying to do my own content, but you guys seem to like these. But let me just point this out, guys. I stayed awake all night. When was this? Before August? No. Before September. Anyway, I stayed awake all night. I did the 3 a.m. challenge, uploaded the video. I mean, what the hell, guys? You like other people's 3 a.m. challenges, but you don't like mine. Is it because I did it on my own? Who knows? Well, I will speak to you later, guys. Keep vaping. Session Creed for life. Like, subscribe, comment down below, and Session Creed out. Peace.